Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here with you, Alan Smith alongside me. Belgian football, the Belgian Pro League action for you today.
Pleasure to be here, Martin.
Today for you, it's Standard Liège against Ghent. Well, this is how the home team shape up. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Referee here is Siem Dekauwe. What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off for the first half. Got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe it's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Well, here comes the support. He could cross it now. Came in with a challenge. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. That's a good block. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Simon. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on. No wasting of time in that situation. Another turnover.
The shot's on!
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Attacking well here. He might be through, but he's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
won it back with an interception. Into the attacking third.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Marin.
An incisive pass.
Here's the chance. Good work from the keeper. It's gone for a corner.
Swung in from the corner.
Oh, that's good defending. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Ed Milson.
A try one now. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Well, there's a chance for a better through ball there. That'll be the keeper's. The pass not completed, really. Striding for
and shoots! Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Guiding it through, trying to pick out someone in the centre, only partially away from danger. Can find some space here on the flanks. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Simon. Silla.
Lovely, incisive pass. Opportunity here.
And the goalkeeper with a simple save there is Guillermo Ochoa. Well, they're in a good position here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Is strong.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, the stats. Very even after this first half, which has been very even itself in every respect.
Yeah, they are two well-matched teams when you look at them. It is hard to split them on paper, and it has been out on that pitch.
Everything set for the second half. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. He's coming forward with some danger. Whipped in ball at the near post.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Neatly intercepted.
On to the attack now. Now the shot!
Oh, well saved. He's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe. In goes the corner.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Getting forward well as a team now.
And here's the shot.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Simon,
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Marin,
well, the wide man can show his skills here. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Simon.
Silla. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Not very easy for the goalkeeper there. It's looking good, this move. Crisp defending there. Here's Ed Milson Jr.
Cavanda.
Whipped in from the wide area. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
We are going to see a substitution now.
Could be dangerous.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key.
moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
Out for a throw and over the touchline. And it's going to be his throw here. Ed Milson.
Well, it'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Here's Ed Milson Jr.
Mary. Defender has to be quick.
Silla. Now this looks promising.
Marin. Simon.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
And the 90 minutes are up now, and the whistle goes, it's still level.
An incisive pass. Here's the chance.